Hello friends, this is Parul and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you the method of preparing ghee with the help of wheat flour. For which I have taken cream of milk which I have stored in a freezer. Just remember, you have to store in a freezer so that it would not change the color and remains fresh. This quantity is received from 4-5 days of fresh milk cream. After that, take a jar of a mixer grinder. Take 1 tablespoon of cream, just like that, and we have to add 1 glass of chilled water. Just remember, we need chilled water here. After that, grind it for 1 minute, you will get this consistency. Now butter is extracted, then strain it with the help of the strainer. In the same way we have to do with the whole milk. Just have a look, our cream is now converted into butter and of course it is aparted from water. Have a look, this is the remaining water. After this, try to remove rest water, just like this. You can remove as much as you can. Just take the butter into your hands and press it little bit. Just like this. Yeah, now it is ready. Have a look. Now we have to put it on a flame and we have to melt it completely. Just like this. Now we have to add 2 spoon wheat flour when it comes to boil and mix them very well on low to medium flame. Stir it continuously. Just stir it properly. After 5 minutes, you can notice that ghee is started separating now. Our flame is low to medium. Just have a look to the process. Just have a look. You're also going to get very nice khoa from this method. The whole process is going to take 15 to 17 minutes on low to medium flame. Have a look. This is a very simple method of preparing ghee. And by using the wheat flour, we can increase the quantity of ghee also. We can get very pure ghee plus khoa, which is also very tasty. This is the consistency after 17 minutes. Now I'm going to strain with the help of a strainer. Just take this small strainer Just have a look. This is the pure form of ghee. Plus you get a khoa which you can use anywhere. Through this process we are going to get more quantity of ghee. Just give it a try. Store it in a glass container and it is ready to use. Hope you like the video. Share it with your friends and close ones and please subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.